They're going to live together, eat together, work together, play together. There will be fun. There will be fun. You don't think it'll be fun, but it'll be fun. And I will tell you this, you young people will bond with these other young people like nobody's business.
We could. R-A-Q.
Step four. Yeah.
My name is Aubrey Dees.
This is Jocelyn Amadees.
Ariel Daniels.
All right, come on, let's go.
Okay.
Give me
Why
a script.
Am I so close,
Ready,
though?
Set, go.
My name is Darius Clark.
This is Jonah Young.
This is Zane Murdoch.
My name is Monet Harris. I attend Whitewater High School in Fayetteville, Georgia. I plan to graduate college. Oh, where are you college from? Okay, we're going to start that over.
Okay, go ahead.
I finally graduated high school early, and...
What's your name? Start with your name.
Oh. My name is Monet Harris. Where do I live? Oh. I live in Fayetteville, Georgia. See, now you're messing me up.
I'm 15 years old, and I'm from Clayton County, Georgia.
15 years old. I'm from Savannah, Georgia.
I live in Fayetteville, Georgia. 15 years old. I attend Whitewater High School. I plan to... Wait, I'm supposed to have three interesting facts, aren't I? Okay. I'm 15 years old. I'm originally from New York, Erie County, but I moved down here 6 years ago to Savannah. Three interesting facts about me. I had 7 dogs. They all died though. And I really hate math, but I like to write and, you know, talk to people and interact with other people.
I'm from Honduras. I moved to the USA 4 years ago. I'm 15 years old. Three interesting facts about me is I like to play the piano. My first language is Spanish, and I love dogs. And I came to SSU Media High because I wanted to learn the different styles of writing.
I'm 15 years old and I attend Savannah Arts Academy. I love to cheer, shop, and I have an interest in fashion. I came to SSU Media High because I came last year and I had a great experience and I would like to learn more.
I attend Harrison High School in Kennesaw, Georgia. I'm 16 years old. I was raised in Savannah and then I moved when I was 10 to Atlanta, Georgia. But I play football, I like basketball, and I like swimming. And the reason why I'm here, well actually I'm an alumni. So the reason why I'm back is because I had fun last year and it was very experiencing.
I aim to, ooh.
Are you chewing gum? Are you chewing gum?
Yeah.
Let's spit the gum out. Let's spit it out.
I'm from Savannah. I'm 15 years old and I'm currently attending SSU Media High. I like reading, writing, playing video games in my downtime. Reason I'm at SSU is because I'm interested in becoming a filmmaker when I'm older, and I think coming to this camp can give me a lot of skills and certain aspects of that production industry.
I'm from Charlotte, North Carolina. I'm 15 years old and I go to North Mecklenburg High School. I like to draw. What do I like to do? Okay, you can start over. I forgot.
Okay. You forgot what you like to do? Okay. Alright, go ahead. No, go ahead. Yeah, go ahead.
Okay. Do I like start from there?
Alright, start over. And take two.
Do I start?
We just started over.
Oh.
And take three.
And I'm from Charlotte, North Carolina. I go to North Mecklenburg High School and I'm 15 years old. I like to play tennis, write, and draw. And I came here to learn about journalism and how to use the equipment. And I hope to have more experience with interviewing people after I leave.
My name is Emmanuel Mitchell. I am 15 years old and I'm from Daytona Beach, Florida. Three interesting facts about me is I like helping people, recording and taking footage, and watching movie perfecting videos. What brought me to SSU was the idea of getting college experience and doing media type stuff such as taking photos, writing, and video recording. And I've had a wonderful time here.
I like to read, write, and play saxophone. I'm from Clayton County, Georgia, and the things I'm learning at SSU Media High, I'm learning all the things I need to know.
The three things I like to do is play football, read, and hang out with friends. The reason why I came to SSU Media is just to gain confidence as a speaker.
My name is Taylor Early. I'm 15 years old. The three things about me is I'm going to Woodville Talkins to study cosmetology. I love sushi. The only reason why I came here is to get the feel about doing cameras and interviewing and
yeah.